Alright, my friend. Would you like to roll?
We can do poker again.
Okay.
Oh.
I was gonna actually bring the D20s for to see you higher. Let's do poker, yeah. Alright, I see two twos. Two twos, high six. Alright. I see two sixes, high five.
Actually, you have two pairs.
Oh yeah, you're right. They're the ones. That's good catch. Alright, so I would like to be... The fact that I'm pondering this should tell you something about the nature of the deck.
So for every two additional land, you get a card back.
I think we still have to go first.
Generate and get all your cards.
I'm gonna attempt to die.
Okay. No.
Try real hard.
That's what I'm saying. We've already.
Okay. Don't harrow.
I can't.
I mean,
can't. Yes, can I? No.
There's one mana.
Oh, the next one. No, no, it may not have been the same because I was gonna shuffle regardless. There's a one land right there. You wanna do six and a half or both get a seven?
Six. Let's do 6.5.
Okay.
I had five lands. Sorry, I had four lands.
Yeah.
Two or three more colorless, and a lotus petal.
Yep.
And two sneak attacks.
When you said five and then corrected to four, one of them is lotus petal. One's gotta be.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I had the opposite problem. One land, and then no... Well, I had one drop, and it was thought saves. And the next one on top of the deck was a land, but I was going to shuffle and fetch, so maybe I wouldn't have gotten there. Let's see how a scry treats us. All right. Yeah. And to answer your question, there will be more melee, but... Well, there's not really much of a scene where I live. I have to drive an hour north or south to really... Oh, wait, sorry.
I know, because Tommy loves that card.
No, we're not keeping it anyway. We wouldn't have kept it regardless.
I'll keep this.
Oh, boy. No land, man. Can't do it.
Still less RNG than Hearthstone.
Sting. That's not saying much, but you are right. You are right, my friend.
Yeah. Still, I love that argument. People are, Hearthstone's going to be a better game because, you know, you always get your mana crystal, so there's less RNG. And then every single card that they make that's good has RNG in it. Like, tons of RNG.
No lands.
No lands.
It's okay. I'll go to four.
You should go to five at least. We'll make a minimum of five. Because then, you know, once you go below five, it's like... Then you really have a pretty low chance.
Let me see what my four are first. And then we'll go from there,
both
I guess.
Both dragons, five and six.
Six, you know, you could easily win. Most, especially in Legacy.
Yes.
Six cards, pretty doable. Five cards, you know.
Some decks,
possible.
Yeah.
You have the right draw.
See what these four are first. No, I'm gonna try it on these if you don't mind.
Whenever shot call dragon.
I appreciate it.
Combat damage to a player, damage to each creature.
I mean, if you have like probe, fetch, delver, Probe fetch, Delver, treasure cruise. That's what
there we are.
That's what you need.
Rip treasure cruise.
That would be.
And a few probes on top of my deck too.
Yeah.
You could just leave me. We're gonna put this on the bottom.
I just don't do dice.
Scalding Tarn, fetch. So it doesn't really matter. It doesn't matter. We are going to get an underground sea into Death Threat Shaman and pass the turn.
Okay.
I love spending black man on a mana dork.
So you've got.
all the time.
You don't care.
Yep.
Pass turn.
Yeah.
Hi, buddy. You're good here.
Which means he gets to bounce all over.
Oh, okay.
Brainstorm?
Sure.
Is this paradox?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
So,
you gotta catch that right, right?
Actually,
He's taking 13 commander damage from me already.
Alright, I'm gonna use the remaining floating mana and this floor.
Trigger on the stack.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm gonna root away.
I'm gonna add a blue mana for the
second.
Which
does.
And that's all the way.
Top.
Okay, I don't have any ways to get that back anymore.
He just.
I'm still waiting for the win.
Are we all sleeping then?
Yeah.
Underground sea?
Unless you have a Chris or
something. I don't have
it. Pass turn?
Pass turn?
Yeah. Remove the brainstorm duty too? Oh, my phone is charging. One sec. Sorry about that. So I have fetched, and you have taken two off death rate. Anything else? Or
I'm done.
Yeah, that's
I kind of blew something. You can make a draw three cards.
I'm not kidding. Dispel it.
I'll just
do
it officially. Yeah,
because you just prevent us from playing.
I can no longer build
it. Or we can play them.
I'm a monster.
Yeah.
I don't think it is.
It's not hard.
It's
not like
Vincent
Rick.
You can play
one
man.
Among any number of target creatures.
Yeah.
So you can't play
yep. True name nemesis?
Yeah,
it's
pretty important.
And then yeah.
Targeting
one.
You.
And infinite bounce all your non
right. Spells.
4-1.
Yeah.
Pass turn.
Okay. I get to this, and I get to and then I get a draw. This is just good.
Go. Because one of the things that
I remembered.
So I need to. I'm supposed to go to Card Advantage to get more cards for this deck, but I ran out of time. So my counter spells in here are just arbitrary. Does it supposed to be?
The four shields are down.
The
question is that a spell pierce? And I'm just gonna go ahead and use my card advantage. No offense.
Subliminal advertising.
Sure, I'll tell.
Alright. Resolves. Sorry.
That'd be all right. Close to the time.
Ah! Alright. So, in response, I'll remove the counter and the best one.
Tastiger.
Okay.
Golden banana.
But yes, the rest of my board is white.
Good. I'm glad I did that.
Yeah.
I'll draw seven.
Okay.
What's the draw thing you do?
Right.
What's the
good
mark?
Try race marker.
Yes.
Swipe off my chains.
Yeah.
How much is this card?
I'm just gonna check sideboard while you're doing that.
Yeah, one else, no,
I'm pretty sure I know how this is going.
But...
Okay.
All right.
Yeah.
Right
here.
Yep. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead. I'm pretty sure I'm right on.
Well, I don't know. Yeah. What time is it? 5 to 10.
Oh, that's... So, I debated having Tassigur as a Gurmog angler instead, partially for Caracas.
Yeah.
That one lower point of power is making a difference, potentially. Maybe not, based on... based on the contents of your hand. Maybe. Probably wouldn't if you didn't just drew 7 and have the potential to draw 7 more.
For all of
combat?
Sure.
Take 3.
Yep.
So we're waiting to actually, kill someone.
Any other one takes more.
Pop the ball. Pass turn.
Not really.
I don't think trying to do one activation Tassigur is worth keeping you having them full.
Wait, Overmaster?
I'm sorry? Oh! Overmaster! In the main ward! I dig it! The results! Shields down. Show me another show and tell. I don't have something. Immortal. Yeah, can I just go here?
You can't race me, I guess.
I can't. I can't race you. It's like an interesting. Yeah, it's a Kolodon's command.
Oh.
So if that had been Gurmog Angler, I could have swung here, and if you blocked, 5 plus 2, could have done it. Click.
Dragon.
I was telling you earlier, telling him earlier, he didn't say anything, but it's true, he's a better magic player than I am.
There's a lot of variables.
Oh, God.
Is that not good?
No. We're going to have another of those. 5 blue cards, no blue lands. I don't think I can keep.
Mono green shenanigans.
No. And blue land on top.
Yes.
Go figure. I'll go to 6.5.
Dude, my display, by the
way. It was a trouble on top.
That's a just a 3-color guy.
It's actually it's 4. There is a 4th color you haven't seen yet. It was actually in my hand and didn't do jack.
Polychromes.
So you know it's got to be either white or red.
I'm gonna guess red.
Yeah, you saw the Kolodon's. You saw the Kolodon's command.
Well, he had the surgeon. Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, we can keep this one.
Yeah. The problem is, you played my Rocker deck before, right?
Yeah.
You know I've got combat tricks and some amount of counter spells, and I couldn't draw any of them.
No, that's right. That's right.
White dragons are
no,
yeah.
Bro,
none of
your
changes.
That's all.
The best I have
was
I was
at I'll go ahead, 19.
Yes, it
doesn't really matter that it's there.
Every turn.
Yeah.
But there came a point where there was nothing really to primordial.
Yeah, grab
away
an underground seed.
Yeah.
Until it all exploded.
Good. I'll shuffle in just a second. I'm going to thought seize you.
That's a good
thought, too. Okay. Whale, if I may. Not the Valk or the Ancient, but everything else. Double show and tell means don't... Gee, I wonder, do we take the means or the end when you have 3 copies here and 1 Imrakul? The only other real choice is Spell Pierce, but no, we take the Imrakul and then shuffle it back in, yada yada yada.
Knowing about Spell Pierce is almost as good.
That's true. That's very true.
I give it a...
It's a lot of red.
30% of value on the whole spell pierce.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah,
sometimes
no,
you can't play around it.
Band of Blast should be in there, everybody's right there.
I mean, 2 mana in Legacy. Yeah, oh, that's turn.
Draw. Volcanic.
But if they were playing that typical Vamp deck, yes.
Really? Yeah. One at least.
Almost have turn 2 show and tell.
Yeah.
Make you do it. Ponder?
Oh.
Yeah,
I mean,
think
that's the thing. So, yeah, we know we have at least one Ardor deck running around. We have at least 3 artifact decks running around. And probably more than that because
I think I fight this. 16?
I'm gonna make that hand good.
You gotta make that hand real good, especially now.
I'm just saying, there's enough artifacts going around that most people should be attacking an artifact to actually spell.
That's true. I'm gonna get 2 more holds
up. You're in here somewhere.
Yeah.
Hey, right at the top.
Yeah, the closest I've seen to artifact destruction is playing Cyclonic Rifts.
Yeah, I generally. I won't mess with artifact destruction unless it's next. Like, how'd you use X plus 0? Like, oh, well.
Drop? Lesser Storm?
That's the other thing, is that most of us feel like.
Targets?
Hitting some of these mana rocks.
Your whole spell pierce.
Almost as best right.
Everything
lane.
Resolves.
No, no, I'll hit a mana rock. Yeah, I don't
except
like
for spell pierce.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Scrap Master. Well, I guess I just do a lot of damage.
1.
Yeah.
2. I did see this extra card here if you want to do something about it.
Oh, yeah.
Cut you.
The what?
Okay.
Shuffle,
yeah.
Or shuffle, I guess.
Sure.
Are
like, I will do pretty much whatever I have to do.
I like what I see, actually.
I figure there are other ones that are pretty much kill on sight.
God.
I mean, not so much Cage Sun, but with Barabos. Usually it feels like one.
Yeah.
It's a unicorn when you tap the mana.
Yeah.
As far as like the ones you see,
just yeah.
Hey, this card looks familiar.
What is it?
Yeah.
Microsoft Lattice, that was never. I played a fair
There's no point in range.
And then draw?
See?
Pass turn?
I actually play it without trying to blow it.
Draw.
In Lucio, I use it with unwinding cross.
Play Scalding Turn.
Good.
Pass turn.
Untap everything and make it my own Seaborn Muse.
It's really not.
Yeah, Reach Aside is killing the key.
No, that's another thing. It sounds like.
Well, yeah, and I do run the 4 to do that. So it doubles as
Deathrite Shaman?
Also from Lucio.
Tassica? Delve the whole yard?
It's lost artifacts. So that helps his ability. And I do run Microsoft Golem.
And then I will pass the turn. Right on down.
Should have done this earlier, but I'll fetch for an island.
Okay.
Resolves.
Does he get to go on the Wall of Fame?
No zero mana stifles here.
Right.
Oh, that's
Simeon, Skip Picks and Simeon, Manamorpho, Stifle.
Did you see Jacob Wilson play that deck?
Playing Terculture?
No, he was playing all of those cards. He was playing the turn one stifle, the turn zero stifle.
What? No, I've never heard of that deck, actually.
Elven Spirit Guides, Simeon Spirit Guides, Manamorphose, and Stifle.
I need to see this. This sounds beautiful.
Yeah,
and like, I think his only win condition was Stoneforge Mystic.
Yeah.
It was just a bunch of Stifle and counters and stuff. And of course Misdirection,
of course.
He pulled
the
eggs.
He was already on there for a force of
those. Ancient Tomb.
He gets you in for the 3-for-10 boosters.
Go
ahead.
Cool.
Just
that storm. Wow. Who else? Self. Not a lot.
Is something we do every. Is that a drawing you do?
That's
combat.
Yeah.
Four.
Take 4.
That's
all day long.
Blip. Looking like fox. Thoughts.
Chris will tell you far greater detail than I will, but people that play Leovold decks, nobody has fun in those decks.
You hear what he's saying? People who play Leovold decks, no one has fun in those decks,
yeah.
As I'm playing a Leovold deck. Okay, so it always feels kind of bad doing a Thoughtseize when you know they have redundancy.
Is that even if you suck, it's still
because no matter which of these I take,
it's pretty much always the right answer to do it.
It what?
If you have
I could take the spell pierce.
It's almost never the wrong answer. Just because the you get card advantage off it, and then the blank draw.
Yeah, we'll take the spell pierce.
Okay.
I can't take one of those. You're gonna do it anyway.
Get rid of it, which
you could take sneak attack, so you don't die immediately.
Card draw, in addition to
yeah.
Making a spell.
And you're green,
that's fair.
So
pass turn. I know that this deck doesn't have Karankas or a way to get it. I can't really deal with Emrakul or G-Daddy
once
they hit the field.
Also, by the way, it's a spell or ability, so if you're going the blue route, you can just run a bunch of counter spells and go,
because
okay,
I
target,
like
I draw, and then I'll counter your spell.
Show and tell.
Feel bad, because I know you've got it.
Is there an elf
I know you're just going to do it next turn.
Chris.
Yes.
Do you know if there's an elf
yeah, I could
that
do it
makes
again this turn.
That makes
did you lose my life?
Yeah, I hit myself. Oh no, I didn't take yours, sorry. Yeah, you can do it this turn.
I'd like to.
Okay.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
Yeah. Nothing up my sleeve.
Go ahead.
What gets me out of this? Exactly, Jackal.
If you're playing white, you could play
yeah.
O-Ring.
Baleful Strix, draw
oh,
a card.
Really?
Okay. Okay.
If you had 7 permanents, that would get you
congratulations,
out.
Yes, if I had 7.
Yeah, no.
If only
this.
I had 7.
Yes.
I don't have 7.
Why don't you replace? Just run both.
Yeah, that'll do it.
Not
you swing, annihilator 6, clear on through. Dang, man, my record against you. It's not too hot right now. What format?
It's
this is Legacy, my friend.
Okay.
We're living it up.
I want
to try to do one more? Yeah, I guess
really
we don't have the time. In that case, can we show sideboards?
Sure.
Really quickly? So, another win condition, you've seen, there's a Jace, you've seen Tassiger. That's just a one of, it just wants to show up. For Deathrite. Some number of true name for Baleful Strix. Lily is a sideboard card. Did not want to show up. That could be an answer to.
You play Shardless?
No, I don't play Shardless. This is a Leovold, four color Leovold control. The fourth color is red. So some number of Thoughtseize. It's two in the side. I think two in the main. Invasive Surgery for Show and Tell, man.
Oh,
I can get Delirium on.
Cool.
Yeah.
Counter-target sorcery spell. So
no,
it's
really.
Envelop plus.
Yeah. So a couple more Flusterstorms come in. And there's the red Elemental Blast, but I took out Kolaghan's Command and Sudden Shock. These are not exactly the match for those cards. True Name wants to be a down here.
Oh, it's a draft.
Yeah, so... Yeah, that's it. It's 7 cards. And as for what I took out, 4 Abrupt Decay, Kolaghan's Command, Sudden Shock, G-Tay.
Seems good.
Godzilla.
I put in 2 Submerge.
Yes.
Took out some counterspell stuff.
That's. I think that's exactly where
I have so much.
Yeah. I want to jam this at some point later, but, you know, time, man.
Yeah.